In the name of God, I'm Fatemeh Khademian, PhD student in Health Information Management at Shiraz University of Medical Sciences. My supervisor was Dr. Azam Aslani. The increasing use of internet and mobile technology made it possible to have access to information at any time and any place. Internet is considered as a main source for finding health information too. The quality, reliability, and accuracy of health information resources are poor in some cases, and people may have access to inaccurate health information that is potentially dangerous. Thus, people should have enough skill to evaluate health information on the net. In fact, people should have a good level of e-health literacy. E-health literacy refers to the ability of individuals to seek, find, understand, and appraise health information from electronic resources and apply this knowledge to addressing and solving health problems. So in this study, we aim to assess e-health literacy among Iranian college students. The study was conducted in 5 colleges of Shiraz University of Medical Sciences during April till May 2018. The data was collected by a researcher-made questionnaire. Results showed that about 54% of students had low level of e-health literacy. And most of the students use the internet to search for information regarding disease symptoms, physical illnesses, existing treatment, and diagnosis, respectively. The results showed that Iranian university students usually search for illness, symptom, and treatment after they got sick, and they paid little attention to other aspects of health. Therefore, they need to learn about comprehensive aspects of health, including mental health and community-based aspects of healthcare, including prevention, elderly care, cost, and insurance.